the world of Captive, we are back and we are kicking. Well, we are on the 9th planet, level 8. Let's show you. There you go, land level 8. This is a moon, as it says there, and it's Fupet. Let's have a look. That's looking good. On this level, I'm hoping to get the lasers. I probably may not, but let's get going, shall we? We're getting closer and closer to the end of the mission. We're not that close, we're not close yet, but we are getting closer. But I could. No, I won't. I'll just go straight into the level. Well, as this is close to the spaceship, it's easy to find. So you've just got to remember the codes. In we go. This one introduces one new enemy, and it's the dwarf alien. Don't know what did that. No reason for that there though. We'll go this way. Pick up the money. Yeah, you remember the bottom ones? You'll get a lot more on this one. Don't know what did that. Oh. Always go sideways so you don't get caught out by. I have got it all written down, so. 2, 6. Don't worry, you didn't fire. I really want to go outside anyway, but you can't for the fire. Water for the fire. Oh, I don't know. Hey. This is where I want to go. Get pick up. at least that money. Can't get to it. Thank you. That was Dwarf Death. Oh, trust me, you will need. Didn't give me much money there. There we go. That's back here again. Don't want to be back here. Go this way. Go down here. Down here. Down here. So, don't like it when they do that. Like I say, I've already got my password written down, so CHRAENEDEAPE. Brilliant. That's a bit odd. I've got the explosives up on the ground, or yellow bit, but yeah. Do I need ammo? Drive bang. Now I'm happy. Oh, that was just a crazy thing that happens. Go down here. nothing left. There you go. Whoops. Think of this lift. Oh, this is not an important one of those deal with that hole, I think, behind it. Okay, and here's the other passcode. I forgot that one, because I thought it was there. Copy. Yeah, I'm sure they're going to be fixing my players anyway. I'll just drop them anyway. Oh, I did that. That's Mickey. What are they up to?
Just... I need to get the voicemail.
It'll be Mickey. I can guarantee you that. Thank you. not gonna find them out. And that was why. Thank you.
My washing today. Yeah, good idea. Round in circles there.
be dropping it.
Beyond all hope that will not be on the video. I can't get rid of it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ah, look at that. everything out.
So that was Pipet. Crikey. Don't expect me to do that level twice. That's the second time I've actually done this level. So let's sort out my and I'm going to end this here. I thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye bye.